Hi and welcome to another tutorial. Today we will learn how to take a picture from a video or take a snapshot from a video. To do that you need to first import your video. I will import my good old Squirrel in a movie maker and I will hit play. And at some point in the video you can just pause your video and just slide this by grabbing this little slider. And for example, I want this frame or this piece of video to be my to snapshot it. So to do that, you just need to go to your home tab and and just click snapshot. After that, it will take you to your folder or choose your folder where you want to place your video. And for example, just name this snapshot one and click save. And it will place it in your timeline. And if I hit play, you can see that this is a still image of our squirrel. You can move this in the front of it and add some title, for example, and say super squirrel. And just a little move a bit over here. I will delete this. And if I hit play, we have some title with a text. After that, the moving squirrel. Nice, very nice. For example, move this title over here, I will just delete this snapshot. Let's just position this title and hit play. And we want to snapshot, for example, this one. I will just snapshot it and says this is snapshot number 2. Click save. And you can see that we have our snapshot. I will hit play. Our snapshot now has this title. So be careful, because if we want to add title again over here and click play, you can see it will overlap. You will get this chaos. And we don't want chaos in our videos. So always be sure if you want to screen capture some video that that has nothing on it, and it will be perfectly fine. Thanks for watching. You can always visit my channel for more movie maker tutorials, and see you there. Bye bye.